Happy Thursday, Mustangs. I'm Tristan.
And I'm Jada. Welcome back to SRTV. Today for Black History Month, we are honoring Lester Holt. He is a national news anchor, journalist, and international correspondent with a career spanning of over 40 years. In 2003, he joined NBC working as a substitute anchor on Today and NBC Nightly News. In 2007, Holt became the anchor of the weekend edition of NBC Nightly News for 8 years before becoming the permanent anchor. In 2015, Holt permanently replaced Brian Williams as the NBC Nightly News anchor.
Here's a friendly dress code reminder. There should be no visible skin between your shirt and pants, nor should any of your underwear be visible. All shorts and skirts should be a standard fingertip length. If you choose to wear a sleeveless shirt, your straps must be at least 3 inches wide. Hats are strictly prohibited, and any slogans or graphics on your clothing should be school appropriate. This doesn't mean don't dress your best, just do it responsibly.
Be sure to come visit the corner. Today, UNR will be here to speak to all interested 11th graders from 8:30 to 10. And tomorrow, Utah Tech will be here. Formerly known as Dixie State, Utah Tech is located just a short drive away in St. George, Utah. Sign up and make an e-hall pass on the day of the visit.
The Bible Club wants to remind you about their weekly meetings on Wednesday in room 302 after school. This is not about religion, just relationships and getting to know what the Bible is about. Come hang out and get to know others and have a good time and maybe even have a few snacks. He wants you in 302.
Do you need a hint of culture in your life, maybe even Pacific Islander island culture? Then come out to Poly Club. They meet on Thursday in Portable 4 right after school. It's a great way to expand your horizons by learning about Polynesian culture. Plus, I heard they have good food, so take that into consideration when thinking about joining.
NHS members, listen up. The next National Honor Society meeting will be held on Tuesday, February 28th in room 203. This meeting is mandatory for all existing members. All new inductees are invited to attend as well. Please contact Ms. Anderson in room 203 if you cannot make it. Again, this is a mandatory meeting.
Our next big Shadow Ridge Theater production is coming up. Mustangs, if you're a big fan of Wednesday, you're going to love the Addams Family.
If your stomach is ready to rumble, don't fear because the cafeteria will be having good eats. Today, for lunch, we'll be having spicy chicken sandwich, chicken salsa wrap, and turkey ham and cheese wedges. At the students' row, they'll be having pizza. Tomorrow, we'll be having cheese pizza, chicken salsa wrap, and cheesy breadsticks. At the students' row, they'll be selling Raisin Cane's. Up to see all your faces in the lunch line.
If you're looking for an after-school activity, Computer Club will be in room 327, AFJROTC Tutoring is in room 406, Latinx Student Union is in 821, Women's Activist Club is in 921, and Game Club is in room 905. All these activities sound so exciting.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Mustangs.
Don't forget to succeed in Excel, and thank you so much for watching.